Welcome back to Yomushi Pedal. We skipped the recap, so we're at 3 minutes and 13 seconds. Sync up. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Tadokoro is gone. His knee. I wonder what exactly it is. Give it to Makishima, though. Or Onoda, or somebody. I'm scared there's gonna be irreversible damage, depending on what the issue is. Okay. I thought they went up the hill already. Is it his meniscus? No way. The first years are going to push him ahead. It's going to be super inspirational. Okay, they are going uphill. I was confused for a sec. Fighting. Yo, who's talking to him though? Is it God? Oh, is it the first years in front of him? Yo, I called that. Yo, what if they need to poop though? That's a good point though. What if he has to poop? Do they have adult diapers on for the races? Inspirational. You got the deuce. It's the Timu. Pull my ass to the finish line. Come on. Pull me. Wait, is he dropping out? You're kidding me. He's actually gonna drop out. No way. This is like one of the biggest twists ever. I'm still in shock. I can't believe that happened. Holy crap. I'm telling you, what a freaking twist. Got to save him. Oh my. Amazing freaking twist. Oh, massive lead, massive. They don't even notice that he's missing. Oh, never mind. Are they going to be able to pick up the pace? Oh no, that looks like such a nerd. Hi hi, Barry this. Huh? He's still riding? Huh? They're still riding? Something we crave for, we desire. That's actually Mount Fuji, right? Are they climbing it? Who's that? Oh, yo, I thought that was their school for a second. I thought that was Sohoku for a second. But that's just like that gate, right? I feel like if they start singing Hime, 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 then they're gonna win. They don't even know that he dropped out. The girl beside her. I love his connection to the school still. I like dipped on my high school. Haven't been back since. Oh, he doesn't have a bar. Yo, Shinkai always has him on standby. We just free ball it, bro. Ooh, Onoda? Who's the idiot? That's Naruko. Oh, him? Never mind, never mind. Oh, wait, no, it is Naruko. Okay, baby. The red bean. Dude, that's tough. So hard. The incline is so messed. Good way to end it. That was beautiful. Okay, great episode. I'll catch you all in the next one. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Have a great day. Yeah, have a good one.